Catherine here. I'm a Brazilian Portuguese teacher on iTalki, and today I'll be talking about five Portuguese words that you might be pronouncing not so well. So I'm here to help you. Let's go straight ahead to number one. This word here, verão, which means summer. Verão. It's not verão, it's not verão. Be careful, it's a nasal sound. Verão. In a sentence, eu adoro o verão. Eu adoro o verão. I like the summer. Number two, churrasco, which means barbecue. Churrasco. In a sentence, nós fizemos churrasco ontem. Nós fizemos churrasco ontem. We made barbecue yesterday. Number three, trabalho. That means work. Trabalho. It's not trabajo, it's not trabalho. Be careful, Spanish speakers. Trabalho. In a sentence, eu trabalho todos os dias. Eu trabalho todos os dias. I work every day. Number four, mãe, which means mother. Mãe. Again, it's a nasal sound, so let's practice. Mãe. In a sentence, eu amo minha mãe. Eu amo minha mãe. I love my mother. Number five, exceção, which means exception. Exceção. It's not that hard as it seems. Try to practice this word dividing in three pieces. E-ce-ção. Exceção. In a sentence, todo dia, sem exceção, ela toma café. Todo dia, sem exceção, ela toma café. Every day, no exception, she drinks coffee. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe for more tips on learning Portuguese. And take a lesson with me on italki.com. Click here on my teacher profile link in the description. And see you later. Tchau!